And today my presentation is all about Mark Hamill. Why is he notable? He's very diverse in what he does, and he brought the iconic character Luke Skywalker to life. He also gave a famous voice to the animated Joker in films, television, and video games. He also recently obtained his Hollywood Walk of Fame star, and he's been featured in about 70 movies and almost 200 TV shows. He was born on September 25th, 1951 in Oakland, California, and he has six siblings, Will, Patrick, Terry, Jan, Jeannie, and Kim. He majored in drama at the Los Angeles City College and originally auditioned for Luke Skywalker because his friend suggested he would fit. That friend later went on to play Freddy Krueger in the Nightmare on Elm Street series, but this was very early in both of their careers. Here I have a little Google map so you can see just how far away he is. We're all the way over here, and he was born right over there. I also have a picture. It's a very famous city. When auditioning for Star Wars, George Lucas had actors read lines for years together so everyone could become friends, and this allowed for better interaction on screen when they actually started filming the movie. In 1977, Star Wars: A New Hope was released as just Star Wars. When it became a huge hit, George Lucas planned another movie. But in between the two movies, Mark was in a car accident, which led to parts of his face having to be reconstructed. He does say that he only broke his nose, but I believe the reconstruction story is true, because when you look at the two pictures side by side, from him from A New Hope and The Empire Strikes Back, there's a big difference. In the 1990 TV series The Flash, he starred in two episodes as the Joker-like character The Trickster, and he's reprised his role for a few episodes in the new Flash series. He also started voice acting for the Joker, one of his most famous characters, in 1992 with Batman the Animated Series. He's also done voice acting for the Joker in numerous other films, TV series, and video games. He also started voicing characters for video games in 1990 with Wing Commander. He stars as Lieutenant Commander Steve Colton in Star Citizen's campaign. Star Citizen is a relatively new game and it looks really cool. He's also the co-writer and creator of the comic book series The Black Pearl that ran from 1996 to 1997, and he's also written several stories for Simpsons Comics, which is basically a comic adaptation of the TV series. He married his wife, Mary Lou York, in late 1978, and they're still married today, which is pretty astonishing for Hollywood actors. He has three kids, Nathan, born in 1979, Griffin, born in 1983, and Chelsea Elizabeth, born in 1988. Here's a picture of him with his two sons and a picture of him with his daughter and his wife at the premiere of Star Wars: The Force Awakens. Here's his quote on voice acting for the Joker. "They used to kid me because I was the only one who would stand up. Back then, when voice acting, everyone would sit down in a chair, as he called it, the little music stand, and they would read out their lines. However, to energize the character, he decided to stand up and, as he says, shake his fists. Nowadays, many people do this exact thing." Here's my picture board. As you can see, very darkly, there are a few pictures of him behind the scenes on episode 4. The very top picture is from a video I found on YouTube of his first documented interview when he was being interviewed before Star Wars became a big hit. In the middle, we have a picture of him from The Last Jedi, the newest Star Wars movie that's come out. Here's a picture of his autograph. Now I have some Q&A for those paying attention. First, what year was he born? You can raise your hand. Owen.
1951.
We'll see the answer at the end. I forgot to mention that. Where was he born?
Oh. Oakland, California.
What's the name of the comic book series he created?
The Black Pearl.
What popular character does he do voice work for?
Joker.
What's the name of the supervillain he plays in The Flash?
Joker.
Anyone?
Joker Trickster?
Trickster. Everyone got everything right. That's awesome. Thank you for watching.